his heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Miserabelle's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues at all.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could. Wonders in the treasure room were marvelous to behold, but none more so. With the sixth gem found, Mickey began to feel that maybe it was Miserabelle's time that was running out.
Gosh, this place just never stops, does it?
Thank you.
Mizrabel wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch-black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go?
Ghostly Gloop was far more dangerous than it looked. Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top. Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top. Thank you. At the top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion. Of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion. Clockmaster's hour of terror was at an end. The final violet gem was Mickey's. Next stop, Minnie. Thank you. Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie? Or was there still hope?
You are a match for me. Now that would be a Council of Delusion. Spectres from beyond the grave, heed my bidding, hear my call. Rid me of this earnest name, crush his spirit, feed his fall. Attack! You still don't realize what my Castle of Illusion is, do you, Mickey? It's a mousetrap. Return to me, my fiendish fools. Circle round ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist, twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl. Strike! Pathetic flowers. You dare to challenge me? Me? Fly faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him no reach, no safety found. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase. Fly! Huh? How foolish can it be, Mickey? I simply cannot lose. Oh, shades of darkness, oh, spirits of night, destroy this wretch with all your might. His true love's beauty is mine to hold. Her youth is gone, as I foretold. Now curse his heart and blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy! Oh, we have only just begun, Mickey. I have so much more to share with you. Apparitions soar from your crypt, confuse his mind, bother his grip, wind about him to and fro, steal from him all that he knows. End him now! Oh, no. This is my domain. Return. My fiendish fools, circle round ghosts and ghouls, spin and twist, twirl and whirl, let your phantom fury swirl. Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion, band together in my castle illusion. Here, hope is but a fatal delusion, and a mouse shall meet his dire conclusion. He must not prevail!
Mizrabelle was dazed, but for how long? Suddenly, Mickey had an idea. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance.
Take that!
Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem burst into a cascade of rainbow light, filling every inch of the tower.
No! But I wanted to be the fairest of them all!
It was the cruel witch's turn to be trapped and powerless, encased in the spreading light. The terrible spell was broken. Minnie was free at last, and Mizrabelle wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around Mickey, and as he hugged her, he vowed never to let her go again.
Oh,
the gem!
The castle was crumbling, but Mickey couldn't see a way out. What was this? Mizrabelle was helping them escape? Mickey didn't have time to consider if this was another trick. Mickey and Minnie each held onto a broomstick and flew for their lives.
Woo-hoo!
Ms. Rebel had wisdom enough to know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Mickey and Minnie knew it well, and even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her. Now, Ms. Rebel's heart was filled with a different kind of magic. The magic of love.
Aww.
Now, where were we? The end.